Wait! Mary's flagging up explosive signatures inside the elevator shaft. The unit's mass spectrometer is going crazy.
Looks like they've rigged the place. Oh. Agent, use Espire vision and look up. You'll see the lasers.
Got it. All right, cool. So it's like that one scene in that one movie where the person had to climb up the elevator. Oh, I can. All right, cool.
Oh my god!
Agent, Opus are one of the deadliest Spec Ops units in the world. They run Copperhead.
Here it comes. The fuckening.
The fuckening?
Are you serious?
What's that? That's not a very good name for a thing. Oh my god, it's a spaceship. Yeah, a fucking was a good name for it. Is it coming in the vent? Please don't say it's coming in the vent.
Last drone.
Kill it! Hi there! Okay, well, I'm just gonna... Wait, where is my objective? Do I go down? Do I go up?
Won't you fly, free bird,
hey, you, yeah. Big sleepy thing. I meant to go up. I think I meant to go up. Shit. I died.
That's it. We're out of units. Mission failed.
Okay, so it's a stealth. Oh my good guys, it's a stealth game. We have to be stealthy for the stealth drone. Don't let the big angry thing see you. And its little shitheads. Shit.
Last drone.
Climb. Oh my god, my entire cable is wrapped around me. Don't shoot! Just keep climbing up. I have to jump. Not sure where I'm meant to go or what entirely I'm meant to do. There's no instructions. I think the only objective is kill the bloody bug in the sky that's shooting rockets at me. We have a spare. We have a spare unit.
A few moments later.
Oh, I'm dead.
I can smell you.
Does that thing not work on it? Die. Oh, I missed these. I did totally miss them.
Hello there.
It can fit in here. It can fit in here. Maybe it has wheat box. It turns yellow, that must mean something.
Lost a tongue.
Gives you tiny little things which you need to swat with a shotgun.
Lost drone.
And gives you a giant thing that kills you in 2 hits. And if they dare take on that, you've been shooting soldiers for this entire game. Here's some dual peel and a shotgun. Go swat that bloody thing out of the sky. So I can kill it. If it bleeds, if it turns yellow, I can kill it. He's regained movement! Nope. killed it. I killed it! I did it! Can I feast off its corpse?
Get some help.
I don't know if you noticed, but your leader is dead. Look what I've done to it. I've killed it. Imagine if I didn't have to kill it and I just wasted my entire time. Because, look, I have killed it. I have killed it. I've spotted the damn bug out of the fucking... You are a freak. Guys, I may have made a silly mistake. I may have killed it. You are literally unemployed. Get the hell out of here. This. And I can go up here. Oh, I'm an idiot. Journeyman, yes, Combinator, or Creasy. We're going Creasy.
This is class.
That's class!
You said it, mate. You said it. Look at these!
Once you've selected your arms, head back out to the checkpoint.
Yes, please. Oh, but I want the shotgun. Oh, I want all of it. I want all of it. I can't have all of it, but I want all of it. That's my tranquilizer. What the hell is that? I don't know, but I want it. All right, I think we're ready for war. Hopefully, we don't run into another goddamn machine. Because those things piss me off. Final battle. Let's do this.
First up, there's evidence of hostages being held in the security wing to the west.
Safe
for now, you'll have to take down the captors and quickly. Secondly, a copperhead chopper is up on the facility's roof.
Got it.
Reach the helipad and throw one of your hand cams onto the chopper. Lastly, you need to gain access to the central command office, or as we like to call it, the bridge. Infiltrate the bridge and lift the lockdown on the base.
Got it. Let's do the safe hostages first. Let's try and do that. But... Freeze!
No, please. Please, mate. I've got a wife. I've got kids.
Aww.
Don't do this.
Lucky for you.
Excellent work.
No! Hostages! They must be freed!
Mary says the...
No! Did I fail? Oh no, he killed him! I shot him though! I thought he was dead, but no, he just moved! I'm very sorry. You okay? No! Guy whose beard goes all the way down his chest. No! No! Rest well. You are sleeping with the stars now. No more Mr. Nice Guy.
Okay, good work.
I feel like 10 rounds in him. Oh shit.
Strike team.
I wonder if I can
lost sight of the enemy. Return to your posts and remain.
Okay, this time we're gonna be more sneaky.
Okay, good work, Agent. New focus. Head up for the helipad.
I saved two guys.
Throw one of your hand cams onto it.
I don't call that mission
success. Stains hold up after
no, it's long beard next guy's brother.
No!
You know, see, he isn't dead. He isn't murdered. He's he's working, aren't you? Come on. That he's that oh god.
Be careful. The enemy
let's
is going
just put
to be
him
much
somewhere that the agency
now.
Won't find him and they won't know I did this. No. Oh well. I'm so mad.
You is everything I wanted to be. You're nothing.
Can I after he's gone? Nope. Die, you criminal scum! Ugh. You will always be remembered.
I've got a wife! I've got kids!
Right. No more Mr. Nice Guy. We're going in with the shotgun. No more of that. We're suiting up. We're going in big guns. Die. We're literally gonna die. How did you not die from a shotgun blast? I'm literally so dumb with this. There you go. Right, gotta put it in a place I'll never find it.
There. Okay, looking good. Yep, I'm picking up radio transmissions inside the chopper. Nicely done.
Alright, cool. Now where? Back down. Oh, there's a body. Oh, there's a body. Oh, there's a body. Oh, God, it's a massacre. Alright, well, if you ask me, that body looks more important than all the other bodies because it's on a desk. So we should probably go check that out.
Animals.
See if no card. Keep looking.
Yep.
Nothing.
Two thousand years later.
Yeah. Oh, it was on you. You stupid moron.
That's it. Cloned the magnetic strip signature. Head for their central command center.
Go! Command center. Good.
That's it. Now pull the lever to open the blast doors.
Yeah. Good. I did it.
Agent, head upstairs and lift the lockdown on the base.
Okay. Good. And I can finally have some fucking backup. I mean, I've already died twice in this game, but still. I've been continuously shot at for about 2 hours. I'm taking
Wait.
Water.
You're not alone.
I really just want to fucking shoot him. Oh, has he got rockets too or something like that? Where's he gone? Oh. Freeze! Oh my god! I'm trying to shoot him, he won't work. Jesus Christ!
You'll need scales quicker.
Where's he gone?
Agent, your mate scales quicker to get in.
Ow!
Your mate scales quicker to get in.
You've got to finish that, please. So shit, come on. I'm the Terminator, buddy. I can shoot you all day I like, and it won't. Shoot me, and I will definitely get pissed off at you, but you know, it'll just be an LP, and it'll be, oh my god, like, stop shooting at me! Mate, can we just sit down and have a tea party? That'll be great.
I can wait anything.
I can see you.
That'll be the end of him. Agent, we're almost there.
Agent, you'll need Scales keycard to get in.
Oh my god, if you repeat
Agent,
that one more
you'll
time,
need
I'm
scales
gonna
to get in here.
Right. You, bad man, are dead, bad man. I want to take a look at you.
Oh, you're a very dead man. Very, very dead.
Yes, I am. I'm a very dead man. I'm sorry for trying to attack you.
That's okay, mate. Give me your key card.
Where the fuck is it gone? Oh, it's in your pants.
Give me your key card.
Task complete. Thank you.
Oh, I can get into level 5 now. AFI remote link. Okay.
Objective complete.
I did it.
I did it. System overload.
What the? What's happening? Agent, report.
Jesus. Marionette system disconnected. Mary's getting nothing. We've lost control.
Hi.
No, this can't be happening.
Farewell, farewell, O warrior brave. Nobody can from death be
Power
saved.
Ranger!
Well, thank you for bringing this mannequin up to us. We found the others you left behind. We'll be taking it from here. Loeb, can you fry this thing for us?
Don't do that.
So this is our payload. A counterfeit soldier. A puppet for puppets.
No, Jesus Christ, cut the connection. Put me through to the strike team.
Oh,
Unit Foxtrot, this is Colonel Pyre confirming go on Operation Troy. Repeat, confirm, Operation Troy is a go.
She is touching. Oh.
Cutting the connection.
Ooh.
They've locked it. It's all locked up. Mary's severed. The strings are gone. It's done. We're done.
Oh my God.
Agent, get out of there. Get out of the control theater. Come on.
This is real me.
They've hacked us. It's all going down.
How is it? What? I died? Well, I didn't die, but I got disconnected. They found me. Like, real me. I got hacked. What the hell? What the hell? Oh, it's credits. Developer in Australia, core spy team. Cool. Well, I have to say, as much as I hated getting shot at, discovered, and not being good at stealth, it was an alright game. And I know I've been like cussing my mouth like, the entire time. I don't know if I cut it out or something like that, but yeah. And its sequel is out now on Quest. I'm playing this on PC VR, so I might try it out, I might not. Who knows? I'll try and find another game to do after this to fill in, hopefully, until the release of Satan Sinners 2. That will be the next big series we do. But until then, I'll maybe play the second one, or maybe find another game. Who knows? But yeah, it's been really fun. I've had a lot of fun sometimes. And yeah, if you want, you can check this game out. It came out like, I don't know, like 3 years ago. But yeah. Yeah, it's alright. It's an alright game. So, this is Cyberboom, not so secret agent, signing out.